conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Okay. Officials are looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, we can take you this lap. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. The team wants to shift up through the gears earlier, they think it'll save fuel. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. Green flag. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Very low on fuel. Try shifting up earlier through the gears. This will help save some. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Just keep pushing. Okay, let's try and overtake them now. You're going to be on mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Caution, caution! Green flag! I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, Lee. Condition still looking good. dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Flag. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.